Hello my beautiful YouTubers, Sky here again. Now, since the last episode, I've been cobblestone collecting, as you can see. And I've enlarged the island a little. And also my grass expanded on all the dirt blocks. So that's good. Now, as you can see, my food bar is getting a little low. We're going to do something about that just in a moment. First of all, I want to talk to you about something I discovered. Now, for the moment, I am on peaceful. I tried normal and I said okay, so no mob will spawn within a 24 radius block, and I'm okay, but that wasn't the case. The thing is, I don't know if you can see on my map in the top right corner. Let's okay, now I'm at 0 and minus 20. Okay, so this is 20 blocks, I don't know, east. Yeah, okay, this I'm gonna fill up later. This is 20 blocks north, okay, and also 20 blocks that way. The thing is, if we go and fill up the entire square 20 by 20 in this area, then the distance from our spawn point to us will be greater than 24. So now I'm on the 15 by 15. Okay, this is the 15 corner of the square, and I said okay, I'm if the mobs spawn in that area, I'm gonna just take this off and I'm gonna be okay. But it wasn't the case. Now I don't know why it happens. I just don't want to make torches for now. I don't want to be bothered with that thought. So if you have any ideas why this happens, please let me know. I don't know, let me just run you over my my basic, how do you call it, my basic construction for this. So I'm going 15 this way, 10 11 12 13 14, and this will be the 15th. Okay, and another 15 this way. Yeah. If I fall, you would be able to see my frustration. Yes, what a joyful day. Okay, so now I'm on the 15 by 15 mark. This should be safe technically, but it isn't, and you tell me why. Okay, let me finish this. Do I have enough? Oh damn. Woo. I don't know, man, I don't know. Better not risk it. Oh fuck it. Yeah, I hate heights a lot. Okay, 5 more minutes. Now I wanna grow some wheat. Where's my bone? Where's my bone? Where's my bone? Bone meal, baby, bone meal. Okay, let's put it here. Oh yes, a lot of grass. I like this. I like this a lot. Ooh, 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 ooh. Come on, Bobby. I want seeds. God damn it, seeds. Give me some seeds. Seeds, seeds. Yes, one seed. Oh, yes, 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 yes. You know you like it. Yeah, that's how you like it, rough. Come on. One more. Damn it. Okay, we'll have to do with that. How do you want to do this? Now basically we don't need any more grass for the time being. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I know how to count. I am awesome. Truly, madly, deeply. Okay, let me get my bucket. Where's my bucket at? Just a bucket. Yes. What? Apparently, I don't know how to count. I want a hoe. Give me a hoe. Okay, and I'm gonna use my bone meal on those. Yes, this is nice. Yes, you know you want it. So that's it for the wheat for now. Should I plant the? I don't know. Okay, let's do it. Let's plant the watermelon also. Where's my? Oh, there it is. Watermelon seeds. At first I was very, how do you say, disappointed as I in 1.81 pumpkins don't give you seeds. Okay, so I was like, so if I want more pumpkin, where do I get more seeds? And apparently how do you call it, you know, the beanstalk, the well, I don't know how it calls. Anyway, you can destroy the this here when it fully grows, and it gives you 2 seeds actually. So that's something. I don't use the cactus for now. The sugarcane, not yet. I have bigger plans for that. So yeah, let me get the tree. That's it for now, guys. I just wanted to show you the mob spawning problem. Keep you posted on my current stage on the map. Thank you for bearing with me and my English. Also again a shout out to my friends and all the guys that inspired me to do this series. And yeah, don't forget to be awesome. Bye.